A man known as the Stocking Strangler now has a new execution date.
Now, Carlton Gary was convicted and sentenced to death for the 1977 killings of three elderly women. Gray raped and choked the victims to death, usually with stockings. His execution is set for March 15th at the state prison in Jackson. He'll be the first inmate put to death by the state of Georgia this year.